Meatheads Cheesesteaks, Lawrence Township, New Jersey, representing the New Jersey-Delaware region in the Final Four. I tell you what, I'm looking at these pictures, and I did a great job. So I'm just going to let you enjoy the pictures, and then it'll be us. Us being the judges. The only cheesesteak bracket tournament that uses actual live, breathing, eating judges.
Cheesy Cup, Final Four. We made it to Lawrence Township, Meatheads. See you inside. Final Four, Meatheads.
Yeah.
You got Meatheads?
Yeah, we're at Meatheads. And again, roll, seated roll. It's not your classic, but it's actually pretty good. Plentiful, a lot of meat. It's moist. It's really moist. Mushroom onions, plenty of them. Plenty of them throughout. I'm not sure. There might be some type of marinade with the mushrooms. You know, spent some time on the grill. There's some cheese there. I think it's pretty good. It'll come down to a tight race.
Here at Meatheads in Princeton, and we have got a tasty treat here. This is very generous with the meat and the portions. The meat is top notch, well done. I like the mushrooms that are included in this. That kind of comes to the top of the taste profile. The cheese blends in just nice. It's very understated. And again, the sesame on the roll is a nice touch. So if you got to impress somebody, take them here to Princeton for Meatheads.